In this video, we'll show you how to change content settings for a supervised experience for your child on YouTube. A supervised experience allows your child to use the main YouTube platform, providing three different content settings to account for different parenting styles and individual differences in child development. The three content settings are Explore, Explore More, and Most of YouTube. With each content setting option, your child will have greater access to YouTube's vast universe of content, including things like educational videos, tutorials, vlogs, gaming videos, music videos, news, arts and crafts, and much more. The Explore option has a broad range of videos that generally aligns with content ratings for viewers ages 9+. This option does not include access to live streams, except for premieres. The Explore More option has content that generally aligns with content ratings for viewers ages 13 and up, and does include live streams. And the Most of YouTube option will contain almost all videos on YouTube, except for age-restricted content. You have the ability to change your kids' content settings at any time. To do this, go to your YouTube account on your mobile device or desktop and select your account. Select Settings, and then select Parent Settings. Select the kids' account you'd like to edit, and then under YouTube Settings, click on Edit next to Content Settings. Then select the content option you want your child to move to. We hope the ability to change the content settings at any time will provide the flexibility you need and allows you to gauge the best fit for your child. In addition to content settings, you'll be able to pause and clear search history from within your kids' account settings. You'll also have access to the parental controls available through the Family Link app, such as screen time limits. Our systems work hard to prevent inappropriate content, but are not perfect and will make mistakes. Some videos in this experience may be unsuitable for kids. If you prefer a more contained viewing experience for your kids, YouTube Kids is another option that may be better for you and your family. To learn more about supervised experiences on YouTube, check out the links in the description of this video, and thanks for watching.